This episode is going to involve a lot, so be prepared. I guess I'm going to just read all these books real quick, because I don't know if any of them are actually going to have, like, any skill boost. I don't think they are. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to read all these. I don't think any of these are going to give me boosts, so. Yeah. not doing anything. I got to take advantage of this. Oh yeah, that was perfect. I don't know why. In fact, if he would have attacked me that whole time, I might have died. But look how beautiful and detailed this dragon is. He looks so real. I mean, not that I know what a real dragon looks like, but you know. Oh, he's combusting. I forget, does this actually explode? Oh no, we become dragonborn here. That's what it is. Or, no, we don't become dragonborn. We, right? Like, we are a dragonborn, and this just gives us our powers. I think that's how it works. I don't know. Regardless, dragon's dead. And look at all this stuff he's giving me. The dragon's tails. Or dragon scales, rather. The gold. So we've got the dragon's shard, obviously. So we got word of power that has been learned. So that's our second one that we got. We got one back from the previous episode, I believe. Alright, so we're going to use this to shout. Yeah, okay, I didn't think it was anything too crazy. Why was that an optional? Who's not going to use their shout? I can't believe it. Dragonborn. What do you mean? Culture. sell the claw for 100 gold. So you see, folks, being honest pays off. Well, at least in Skyrim. Alright, so now we need to go to the Greybeards. Wait, there we go, okay. So, they are there. Now, how do I actually get there? That's the tricky part. Because I don't have any fast travels. The closest one is this damn barn. Oh, is that an ox? Gentle. Alright, so we just basically need to... Oh god, I remember this. This is so long. We need to, like, follow the river. And then, like, go up the mountain. Like, go around the mountain and up the mountain at the same time. It's interesting. So, this is gonna be a journey. Babbling. Oh, just kidding, because I think we got a dungeon, or whatever you want to call them, that I will probably go ahead and do. You know, one of these days, I'm going to learn that trying to climb mountains to get a shortcut isn't always the best way, but today is not the day. You picked a bad time. No, I picked the perfect time. I'm going to start conjuring familiars, because I kind of want to... I don't need the healing spell right now, so... I might as well have this out. Wait, where'd he go? Did he just die already? Well, that was fast. Unless I killed him. Can you kill your own familiar? I don't see why you wouldn't be able to, but you never know. Search the band. Oh, gold lockpick. A message. Silver ingot. This dude was back in heat. Alright, so what did that message say? Obviously, you can.